Tisha.
And I'm Ron, and this is Tech News.
Please stand for a pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation,
under God,
indivisible,
with liberty
and justice for all.
You may be seated.
Today's quote of the day is, each morning is a brand new day meant to be used prudently, wisely, and with a renewed vigor to accomplish what others will not, by Byron Pulsifier.
Lunch for today is oven-baked chicken with an oven-baked potato, corn muffin, apple walnut salad, and can of fresh fruit.
Remember, book club is in the library today as well as Mondays.
Also, don't forget Red Ribbon Week ends tomorrow, so show your support with a red ribbon.
And now to Ayla with sports.
Yesterday, our girls' varsity volleyball team had a game against Casanova. We lost with a score of 3-0. They'll be having a tournament Saturday at Phoenix High School. Good luck, girls. If you're interested in playing a winter sport, please see Ms. Stack. These include basketball, indoor track, and wrestling. Back to you, Ron.
Thanks, and now to Natalie with weather.
According to News Channel 9, it will be a high of 42 and a low of 40, with a 60% chance of rain or snow. Back to you, Alicia.
According to CNN News, Texas police are looking for a man which they believe sexually assaulted four alumni sorority members who are now in their 50s and 60s.
Yeah, and they believed he in some way actually knew those people. It's kind of scary. According to CNN.com, authorities made a series of arrests at Occupy Wall Street protests in California and Georgia on Tuesday, with clashes in one city that involved tear gas being used on demonstrators.
Police said they fired the tear gas on protesters in Oakland, California, after the crowd threw paint and other objects at officers.
Well, that's all for today. I'm Ron.
And I'm Alicia.
And this is Tech News. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.
Shake that.